The big science bang wants to explore the science of snow. We are traveling 1,000 kilometers up north to Lapland to show you a lot of snow.
Here we are at Kevo Subarctic Research Station in the most northern part of Finland. Kevo is a part of University of Turku, which is located way down in southwest of Finland. The researchers at Kevo focus on northern nature and people of subarctic Lapland.
Snow is such an essential part of Finnish winter that we have more than 50 words for snow, such as loska, nuoska and rant.
Snowflakes are shaped by temperature, humidity, wind and other physical conditions. The shape of a snowflake can be, for example, a needle, a prism, a star or a column.
Next, we are going to find out the fastest way to move on snow. I hereby open the great snow competition of Big Science Bang. We have on skis Linda, on snowshoes Jaakko, and on foot Einari. We are going to find out who crosses the finish line first. Why did you choose skis?
Well, skis carry a person's weight like snowshoes, but with skis I can slide, so I use less energy. And I also have these fantastic skiing sticks, and I can push more speed with these.
So Jaakko, why did you choose snowshoes?
Because it's rather difficult to go by foot. So I took this so I can distribute my weight to the larger area and hopefully stay on top of the snow.
What's your secret weapon, Einari?
Well, my secret weapon are my large feet. I hope they're enough to keep me on top of the snow, but at the moment it's looking rather bad.
On your marks! Get set! Go!
One of the most popular winter activities in Finland is sledding. The sled slides down the hill because of gravity. The steeper the hill, the faster the sled goes.
The speed of the sled is affected by friction. The smaller the sled, less friction. But it has to be large enough to stay on top of the snow. Three tips for sledding. First, keep the center of gravity low. Second, distribute the weight evenly. Third, be aerodynamic.
And the most important thing is, do not eat yellow snow.